Raped 2 years ago of a hotel guest by a pizza flyer delivery man, Daytona Beach police cracked down on the solicitors, outlawing it by the city ordinance.
But police say pizza shop owners in the tourist quarter are not getting the message. Two flyer delivery men were arrested last night, accused of trying to break into hotel rooms. West 2's Claire Metz joins us live along A1A on the beach side. And Claire, police think the pizza shop owners are in on the whole thing.
Well, Jim, I tell you what, the chief of police in Daytona Beach does not mince words. He says the owners knowingly hire criminals to deliver these kinds of flyers, and then knowingly send them into hotels against the law, against city ordinance. One shop owner we spoke with doesn't deny it.
We don't send them to tell them to go stealing stuff from the hotels.
But you do send them to the hotels.
Police say Abe Meliani, owner of Nemo's, is one of a handful of mom-and-pop pizza store owners that deliberately break the law night after night, taking flyers to hotels. And Meliani admits he doesn't run background checks on the guys he hires to do it.
Some of them, they got a bad record.
Well, then why hire them?
Well, they need job too, I guess.
Chief Mike Chitwood says Meliani and others, like the owners of Napoli's Pizza, are running a criminal enterprise while trying to sell pies.
You know, you're bringing in burglars and out and out thieving scumbags that you just allow them to wander through the hotels.
Last night, two pizza delivery men from Napoli's were arrested at this Holiday Inn. Police say 20-year-old Austin Brown and 22-year-old Alex Clifton were caught by staff pushing flyers beneath doors, pushing on the doors themselves, trying to get in.
It's terrible for us because it just makes, number one, our city look bad, our hotel look bad when things happen.
Brown and Clifton both have long criminal histories. The chief says several workers from Nemo's Pizza were busted last month. He says Meliani's wife was driving them from hotel to hotel, aware both had passed burglary arrests.
They're a cancer that's spread along the beachside of these hotels.
Back live now, the chief of police says he plans to come down hard on the pizza shop owners as well. He will do due diligence in trying to tie them to hiring these folks and sending them in against the law. He also reminds hotel owners they have to be diligent in protecting their own properties, making sure security keeps the pizza flyer delivery men out. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.